Okay guys, so in this episode we just did a fail on a minefield and we also finished the camp. Alright ladies and gentlemen, so we are going to do the last minefield we gotta do in this region. And then we'll be going for the camps, okay?
What you got? Let's go run this dog.
Got it. Okay. Got another one. Ouch! Now that had to hurt. So I guess if a man steps on a mine, I guess it really explodes in the game. Yeah.
Oh, the makings! All the pieces! We stand.
I'm guessing it didn't complete. No. Yeah, well, since we failed it now, okay, we're gonna go get this place first, okay?
Ready to finish the jack now! The final touch, we can and must
okay,
lay
at dirt
we'll
do that later. It's a long drive up there again, and you know. Yeah, I guess.
I wager if we destroyed these unholy camps of the
okay, sorry about that, guys. Okay, so let's get this. Did I mark it? I didn't mark it. Play the harpoon. Hello.
Stay. Grab the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
I believe I already collected some scrap here. Yeah, we're going in head on. Hello? Well, found that entrance.
Raggedy Man!
Hello. Whoa! Come on, give me a challenge. Anyone else? Good, I thought so. Dinky Diffy? Dinky D food. Alright, so this is actually our first scrap, and we also gotta be on the lookout for three insignia signs. Three insignia signs. Okay. Be on the lookout. Okay, nothing here. Come on! Anything? No, nothing. My canister is full, actually. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah. Insignia signs. Okay. Well, I got nothing here. Here we go. Okay, that's 1 out of 3. Still got 2 more insignia signs. Okay, that's 3 scraps out of 9. I think this is gonna be the hardest place to find the insignia signs, because, well, I don't know why, it just feels like that. Okay, this is somewhere on to the other side then. We're first gonna check what's transfer tanks. Wait, still got it.
What?
Hello. That's 2 out of 3, and we got 4 out of 9 scraps. That's also good. Okay, that's 5 out of 10. I know it will. Asshole. Ton of scrap. Did he actually grab me? Damn, boy. I like your skill. OK. Okay, we got two more transfer tanks somewhere. Damn. And three scraps and one insignia. Great. Explosion required. Like that? Smash, smash, smash! Okay. Two more scrap, one more scrap. And no insignia actually. Okay, we gotta get to the top floor of these things if we can actually. Here, okay, we're going up here. All right, we got all the scraps. Now we just need one more insignia and two more transfer tanks to destroy. This is this. Okay. Well, the map, my map here says that these they gotta be on this side somewhere. I remember this. There is one passage that we didn't check underneath. Maybe it's there. So we're going back down. Where was that passage again? No, this is not it. We're already far on the other side. What's that? Okay. Yeah, here. There's gotta be one more transfer tank. Holy shit. And one more insignia sign. Yeah. And one more insignia sign. Great. And I think I've covered pretty much about everything here, and I still can't find it. Damn. Okay.
joyous news!
You're gonna say I can't break through that. Oh yes. Okay, we're gonna check this place, this site again.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side.
For any more insignia signs, we're still missing one insignia sign. Whatever the hell it is. Well, you can see there down on the mini-map that there is one fuel transfer tank left on the right, on the other side of the camp. The only question now is where is the other insignia sign? Because, you know, we got the kind of a... Okay, found the insignia sign. Can I destroy it from here? Okay, insignia signs are done. Now we need to find the transfer tank on the other side of the camp. And we should be on top of it right now. Okay. I didn't check this place, I believe. Okay, this place is locked. From this side, no. Can't do anything here either. Here, okay, nothing. Okay. Let's go down. Bingo! Just got the ammo here. Ignite, throw. Well, GG people, you did it. Percent completion. All right. New upgrades unlocked in the garage. Ooh, nice. Okay, so this was fun.
Oh, here it comes! A mighty duster!
Okay, allies are already twinking this place up. We are going to see our totem guy. Wait. Here. Let's give her a refill, shall we? Wasn't thinking our friend the totem guy, and then we'll be ending this episode. Too long, you know.
must the vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I think?
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
Three, all right. Well, yeah, I forgot once that I have to actually... Let's get one here, and one here. And confirm. And he's gone again. Amazing, right? Just appears and disappears. And all of the...
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive?
Okay, so we did a number on this place now. Let's go back, I guess. Well, this territory has already fallen, might. Hello. All right, guys, we're gonna end this episode now. We're gonna end this episode here and now. Not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Enjoy. All right, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.